Actor Shahrukh Khan is on a roll again with his IPL team Kolkata Knight Riders, making him a proud owner now and again. Of course, compared to last year's dismal performance, this year has been a remarkable one in comparison for the KKR and deserves celebration. He insists he'll celebrate in a unique way if his team was to win the league this year. Don't think we're fooling you. It might happen for real.
I really like to say that, you know, they all would love to win or hate losing even more than I do.
Shahrukh Khan of Bollywood and the owner of the IPL team Kolkata Knight Riders might take off his clothes and dance naked in front of a whole stadium. But there is one condition: if and only his team KKR wins the cup this year.
Everybody likes to win, so inshallah we will win.
He stated, "I'll dance naked to my song Darde Disco in the DY Parsons Stadium if my team will make it to the finals and win." Wonder if Shahrukh needed to watch his words before uttering them. But the women, we're sure, are now hollering for KKR a little louder than otherwise.